The right lobe is moderately hypocagenic and inhomogeneous. There is a cystic lesion having a back wall cystic figure. The left lobe has several small more hypocagenic areas. There is no nodule in pathological sense within the thyroid.